Maimpluwensya si Mocha Uson ay kay Presidential Communications Office Secretary Martin Andanar. Yan daw po ang isa sa mga dahilan kung bakit karapat-dapat talaga si Uson bilang board member ng Movie and Television Review and Classification Board o MTRCB.
Mocha is an artist. She's one of the biggest artists that we have in the country. She's been in the show business world for more than a decade already. She's an educated person. She's one of the biggest bloggers that we have in the Philippines. Very influential.
Pabor din si Senator Tito Soto sa pagkatalaga kay Uson sa MTRCB. May common sense daw si Mocha at alam niyang pulso ng sambayanang Pilipino.